Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. Welcome to Sabrina Family Vlog. So today is going to be pretty much a short video as well, and today is Vlogmas day 6. So I just finished cleaning the stove. I'm going to show you the before, and then I'm going to show you the after. Also, I'm going to show you clips of my daughter upstate New York. She's in college and it is snowing and it looks so beautiful. I'm going to just show you clips of that as well. Also, I still have a mess in my house. I still have this migraine headache. I've lost taste in my mouth. I don't know. I have no, you know, that C word. And because I've been testing myself so much, I don't have a cold. I just keep having these migraine headaches and no taste in my mouth. I don't know what it is. So hopefully soon I'll be able to find out. But I think I'm just going to relax. I'm going to go take me a shower because, as you can see, I still have my scrubs on and I need to take me a shower. And I'm going to make my food that I got from lunch, reheat that, and just relax. So I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the content. Sorry that it's short, but I'm just trying to put something out while I have these migraine headaches. I hope everyone is having a fantastic day. So this is what I'm doing, cleaning this top of my stove. Look how nasty. And I'm using this because this works well with pink. If you guys don't know what that is, it's like a paste and it takes off this takes off all the grease. But we're gonna test the power wash because I tried it once and it came off, but now the stove is like way worse. So let's see if it comes out. You're gonna enjoy the cat being in the tree, and also you're gonna enjoy my daughter Snow up state.
Genuinely, personally.
All right, so we were wondering why the tree was making so much noise. Look at this. Say hi. Say, I'm gonna be a brat. Hey, say hello. This is what we have to deal with. Because her mother puts a lot of trust in her. Look at her. And she was doing really good. She was, but look at her. This is crazy. Okay, now you can take her out because you guys are also gonna hear the washing machine because I am washing a few clothes. This is still not coming out. I don't know why. That's greased. But also, if you guys know how to take this off, this is greased. And as you can see, I was trying to scrape it off, but for some reason, it's not coming off. I'm still gonna scrape it, but here go my stove here that I cleaned. And housing is coming to paint these walls because look, there's grease everywhere and I can't stand it. And they still haven't came to fix these holes, you know, because New York City housing, they take their time for everything. So I am trying to do these tables, well, the counters, excuse me, to try to get them cleaner. I'm trying to scrape it and scrape it and scrape it each time, but as you can see, I was doing it and nothing. So if you guys know like a trick to take out this grease off the counters, please let me know. I would love to know. I would go buy anything just to take these, because I want to kind of like have my kitchen repainted. Hopefully they'll come and repaint it and they will plaster these holes and I could get my kitchen back to white, because this green is driving me crazy.
Since I am already recording, I'm gonna tell you guys my day so far. So let's start from 12 o'clock at night. I went to the library, 12 o'clock at night, 12 o'clock in the morning. I went to the library, stood in the library till 3 a.m. and then woke up at 7:40, brushed my teeth because I have had an exam, my final exam for bio at 8. They only gave us an hour for 40 questions. I think I did okay. Snow is really giving me this good luck vibe. Other than that, oh, and I also fell asleep at 5:30 in the morning. I'm exhausted. But as you guys can tell in the last clip, I had a bacon, egg, and cheese. It's kind of hurting my stomach, only because I normally don't eat breakfast. I just like wake up and like eat like chicken wings, because that's all that's out by the time I wake up. That sounds really bad, guys, but I promise I wake up around like 12. Breakfast here ends. I'm out of breath. Breakfast here ends at like, I want to say 11:30. And the sandwiches here aren't that good. So yeah, but look at the snow. My fingers hurt. Now I'm walking back to my room so I can go to sleep. I did everything. Eat. I only did two things. Took an exam and eat. That, I did that all in less than an hour and a half. Exciting. And I hope when I wake up, like, the snow was like up to my, no, I was gonna say I wish the snow was up to my knees, but I don't got winter attire like that, which I should, because look where I go to school. But yeah, oh, look at it, it's just hitting me. I love that though. Oh, okay, bye guys. Maybe I'll update you later. Maybe. Very, I don't even know the word, but maybe.